Hi, this is Libby Welker reporting from Washington, D.C. Everybody say hi.
Hi!
We landed not too long ago. The flight was successful. We were actually about to land, but then we had too much tailwind, so we had to go back up, and then we landed. But overall, everything went well, and now we're headed to Chevy Chase, Maryland to stay at the National 4-H Center. And on the way, we'll get to see some scenic views of Washington, D.C.